Hi, Chris Thompson here again. Before I do anything, I would like everybody to hit subscribe and ring that notification bell. Today, because it is the 30th anniversary of Lemmings, I will be playing Lemmings today. So, everybody should know the game Lemmings. It's been out on pretty much every single games console and handheld games consoles and PC, I think even. It's even been on the Amstrad. But I first played it on the Amiga. So here we go. So the first level then is just a simple cave level. Let's speed up how many lemmings actually come out of here. That's all now, I think. So not very many. We'll get a lemming digging into the floor. Start popping this way. And I needed 10% and I rescued 100% because that level was so easy anyway. Only floaters can survive this. So, floaters then. What? Oh my God, I'm doing rubbish. Let's start again. Yeah, rescue. You need 10 new rest. I rescued 10%. Okay. I didn't really do anything there, but never mind. Right, so I need blockers now so they don't fall down here. So I put a blocker there. Blocker there. Blocker there. And a blocker there. Oi! 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 Oh! I need a blocker, I need a blocker, I need a blocker! I'm going down that hole. Don't know why my sound didn't work in on here. I used to get Amiga sound, I don't know what's happening. To be honest with you. Unless it's just not coming from these, it might actually be recording. Don't know, I'll find out afterwards. I've got everyone in, we'll just blow up the rest of them. And I needed 10% and I rescued 86. Now then, there's walls in the way and I need to get them up there. I've got climbers. Ah, I've got climbers and diggers. So if I get him digging through there, so they start coming through. Just keep clicking climb on every one of them. That was pretty easy. So I needed 100% and I rescued 100%. That was so easy. Right, so this is one way you've got to dig through everything. Okay, let's get... Whoa, where are they going? Are they going to fall in? Get these going through at quite a reasonable and get them going through here. Digging all this up so that I can go through quite easily. Oh, where they going, 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 where they going. I've got something. Start digging through here, digging through here. That one going upwards though. End up in there, like same as them. Ah, that's okay then. Don't mind me, I was just checking if my camera working there. I thought it had crashed then for a minute. This is a test for blockers and bombers. And bombers. Okay, so I need to put a blocker on one of the guys. A blocker that... Oh, I've got a guy trapped. Oh, I didn't put it there.
Oh, no.
Might actually have enough of you. Speed the output of our minis coming through. That's everyone of them now. So yeah, anyway, that's been Lemmings, which I played because it's now the 30th anniversary of Lemmings. Can't believe it's the 30th anniversary. That makes me feel old. I've been Chris Thompson. This is the Amiga Guide, and thank you for watching.